EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. A moment ago, here was the scene with the Cowboys emerging from their tunnel. It was loud. It's still loud. We're ready for football as the Cowboys get set to match up with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. Taken from about the 12. And he'll be out of bounds across the 25. Scott off play action. Wide open, Amari Cooper. And they've got it well across midfield, down to the 40 before it's all said and done. So the big play moves him all the way across midfield to the 40 now for first and 10. The first down run for Elliott will net him about 5 yards. It's second down. The first down run got 5. Here's second and 5. A handoff left, Elliott. And he'll go down at the 28. Play action now, Prescott. He'll buy some time right. He finds his target, it's Schultz. And they move this all the way down to the 9. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. Play fake. Here's Prescott. Escaping the pressure right. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
Yeah, it's unreal, bro.
Dak Prescott. A 9-yard touchdown.
Nigga, I didn't want to call the time, but I thought you was going to let it. Man, I don't even get to pick my group. I don't know. Whatever we was in, it was a pure cover 3. We ran it all the way down the field, too. Yeah, I know. I let you. I didn't want to call the time, but. It's all right. Yeah, it's all right, man. You yeah, that's what I knew.
And this will not be returned. It'll come out to the 25.
That's exactly what I knew. Nah. Jack, you ain't do nothing yesterday. VI yesterday. Yeah, I mean, I ain't tripping. I mean, you up there boosting and bragging like you just busting up or stuff. We went 2 for 2 yesterday. But you
Rodgers will bring the pack up with a 1st and 10 at their own 25-yard line. Throwing to start the drive. Rodgers. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And this is caught. Right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes in bounds there. So the big play gets him.
Shit, looks like we're going to have time to look at it again. Only got 3.
Now Rodgers. This one swung out here to Jones. They'll contain him to just 4. 2nd down. Counting down toward the midway point in quarter 1. From the 38, Rodgers. That is caught. It's the tight end, Tonyan. And he's going to have another 1st down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 23. Rodgers again now. Caught on the right side by Adams. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
Well, Brandon, obviously no panic in them. They gave up the touchdown. You know, their defensive side did that. But he's already taken them back downfield. I love this field general that they've got. It's almost like he went to the defensive captain and said, don't worry about it. We've got you. Now we got 1st and goal.
Yeah, we're seeing punch, counterpunch, and this could be setting the table for quite the game.
I like that. Let's go ahead and put in the boxing ring, right? You're going to get hit sometimes. Can you respond?
Oh, my God. Look at Bunkin.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete.
I'm going to need some help with this one. How did he miss it? Wide open in the end zone. He's not hurried. He's not hit. And somehow, incomplete?
Yeah.
What happened?
During film study, that's one where he's just going to shake his head, not be able to believe it.
6 points go by the wayside on that.
Got a man open. It's Adams. Touchdown, Green Bay. A 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Packers are within an extra point of tying this thing up. Crosby with the extra point. And that will tie our score here in this opening quarter of play. Had it. Each team has scored 7. A short kick taken at the 18. And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. Good drive last time. Really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
I would anticipate the defense making some changes, but I wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, well,
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
Meanwhile, Dak's throw complete into the hands of Schultz here. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. 3 yards the gain there, second down. A give to Elliott running left. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a third down. These two teams all tied after one. Off the play fake, Prescott eluding the pressure right. And that is incomplete.
They certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
So it looks like the offense isn't going anywhere. They're going to go for it on 4th and 7. On play action, Prescott rolling to his right. Got an open man, it's Michael Gallup. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. Both sides were holding their breath there on that 4th down play, and the offense can breathe a sigh of relief.
And both knew exactly where the first down markers were. You know the defense is trying to guard those sticks and try and keep people in front, but somehow, some way, those guys found a way to pick it up.
Here's 2nd and 9, just a yard on that last run. Now it's a bootleg with Prescott. They'll roll him out right. He's got his man. It's Gallup. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7. Now Elliott. And he'll be stopped up after only a couple of yards as he gets it down to the 5. And the ball smack dab on the 5-yard line. Here's 2nd and goal. Prescott now. Flushed out right. Toward the end zone.
Why are you throwing the ball anyway? Why are you throwing the ball at that?
This offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
Prescott on 3rd and goal. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
They really had a
take three and get off my field, nigga. Take three and get off my field, nigga. Take three and get off my field, nigga. I want to hear all that shit, nigga.
An unexpected 4th down here.
You lucky we ain't picking, nigga. Be lucky. Nigga, I ain't got to use her, nigga. I ain't got to use her. Nigga, how I'm going to use her fastball? You wouldn't have used her that. I didn't. I'm just saying, you saying Madden gave us a swat. You saying Madden gave us something. I said, be thankful he didn't give us an interception. That's all I'm saying. Be thankful. Be thankful. Be thankful it ain't an interception. Well, that's on you. You ungrateful ass nigga. We got it, Madden. We gonna show him. You wanna be ungrateful? We gonna show him. Hold on, Madden. We gonna get him. We got it, Madden. Now we about to go down there to school. Man, we about to go down here to school.
Offense ready to get their next drive underway.
You can't stop us, man.
Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking...
Oh, yeah. Oh, why you ain't block him? Why you ain't block him? If you block him... Boy, I should have blocked him. You should have went. Boy, I should have blocked him, nigga.
On second and very short, Rodgers.
Maybe you should have ran over there, huh? Why you want help? Like you tell me, why you want help? Why you want help, dude? That's all I want to know. Okay. You right.
Rodgers gonna try and throw on third down.
Oh my God. Don't worry about it.
Just before the 35. So
thank you for letting me click on, man. He let me click, though.
Looking for Jones, and it's intercepted.
Fluke, man.
20, 10, 5, and he takes this one back into the end zone.
Man, what y'all gotta do me some fluke shit, dog? It's all good. It's all good, my nigga.
Without a doubt. And you know what else we saw on that play? Why they do more and more ball drills in practice.
Yeah, I see.
Catching the football and being comfortable. Because you never know
ball.
When a big play like this is often for a big man.
Got to the good with the bad, bro. Got to take the good with the bad.
He's going to get that anyway. He may get the whole spread now.
Yeah, put some gravy on there.
What you talking about? Huh?
And this will be a
I use it though. Oh my God, you gonna tell me I ain't use it. Look, dude.
Gotta love it. Drive underway. And last time,
gotta love it, man.
Through the pick six, obviously costly.
Gotta love it.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack.
We didn't. We don't never trip. We don't trip, dog. I promise you, we don't trip.
Exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
So the big play moves him all the way across midfield. It's first and 10 from the 45. He's going to loft one deep left side here. He hauls it in. Valdez-Scantling for the Packers touchdown. Even later into his career now, there aren't too many guys that can launch it downfield with accuracy better than Aaron Rodgers.
It ain't the free safety that slow, that boy that fast.
On the extra point, and the lead is down to a field goal.
Nigga. All me. Like you say. Use a throw, use a catch. All me. Nigga say, use a sack and use a pick. Nigga ain't did nothing with the sack. All computer. I just watched it on YouTube. Nigga, that was all computer. Yeah, I did. You can go look at it too. You want to bet? You want to bet some money on it? Yeah. Yeah, well, I'm about using. Nigga ain't using nothing. No, you ain't got nobody that can hold him, dog. You ain't got nobody to keep up with him. You only got one nigga that's 90 full speed, but he can't keep up with him. He can't keep up with him, Jack. He can't keep up with him. Jack. He can't. That's what I'm trying to tell you. But you telling me my scheme ain't shit. Man, you crazy. You crazy, man. You crazy. Well, we waiting on you. Well, we waiting on you, bro.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And last time they got 3 points.
Man, we came out of there,
man. When you go to the sideline after chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right.
And the offense, you going right?
They didn't punch it in for 6 points.
That's the New Yards? Nah, that's the offense you going right?
You take points when you can get them.
Man, I've been running it all game. Man, what's wrong with the cover four?
Looking to throw again on second down. Prescott, flush to his right.
Dumbass, nigga. Dumbass, nigga. Yeah, dumbass, nigga. Nigga too scared over there on the witches, nigga. Nigga too scared, can't, right.
And if you don't convert here, guess what? He's gonna make the trek to the opposite side, and all of a sudden, you've got a battle on your hands.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. They'll fire this deep for Gallup. And this is caught right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes there. Now the Cowboys going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts. And they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Here's Prescott. Now he'll escape to his right. That is caught by
Lane. Oh.
And they are able to stop him, but he does take it
all. Oh, my fault. Oh, my fault.
Plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal.
Oh.
Adrian Amos with a pick.
Man, give it. Man, take it away.
At their own 14-yard line.
Well, yeah.
Not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a touchdown inside the red zone.
You're actually thinking points. No matter what, at worst, you're thinking kicking a field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
And he'll be just shy of the 20 at the 19 as he goes out of bounds. A gain of 6 there on first. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open.
Good pressure. Okay.
Second
man, we're just talking to hear yourself talking. Crazy.
To throw, it's Rodgers.
That go to my next conclusion, kids. That go to my next conclusion, kids. Say no to drugs.
At the 49. So in the second quarter, he's already up over 100 yards receiving now.
And isn't 100 the magic number for a really good game for a receiver? So he got a chance to really shatter
that too slow
and have a profound effect on this game.
Now look
at oh, again? Again, dog? Come on, man.
And this is going to be brought back for a fumble return touchdown by the Cowboys. So that is now 2 fumble return touchdowns. You're talking about something that's going to drive a head coach crazy.
Without a doubt. But for the defensive guys, once you do it once, you create a frenzy. Everybody wants to get involved, and they got it done a second time.
Now Zerline on and the extra point. And his guys will take a 10-point lead. So here's the kickoff now as they'll get it again following that fumble return for a score. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
Lord, I tell you, bro. I tell you, Jack, boy, you get some luck shit, boy. I thought the Chiefs get some shit, boy.
So not a lot of time to work with. Now swing pass for Dillon. And he'll be upended.
Well, I thought the Chiefs get some shit. Oh, no.
Now the Packers going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as it comes with 22 seconds to go here in half number one. He's going to float this one deep right side. And it looked like he got the feet down, did he? Yes, it's a catch. A big play there just before halftime.
But he's been doing this for a lot of years with the arm strength still there, and he showed it off on that one.
And to be honest, this first half hasn't been anything they'd be really proud about. So they needed something like this to change their fortunes. Now they need to make sure they finish this one off, not just with points, but with a touchdown.
Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. And it's caught. Touchdown! Rodgers finding Valdez-Scantling. And the Packers are able to cut into this lead in the final seconds of the first half. Extra point up and good by Crosby. And the lead is down to a field goal.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away.
Two touchdowns, dude. Man, get his nigga two touchdowns. He only scored one touchdown. The whole time. Man, hey, man. I feel you heard what I said, you know, nigga. Nigga, you can't score on us, nigga. You scored when I was being stubborn, dog. I was being stubborn. Didn't want to fucking come out of it. That's the only way you scored, nigga. Then you ain't scored an offensive touchdown since then, nigga. You ain't scored an offensive touchdown since then, nigga. Oh my God, they bumped. He saw it. He saw them niggas bump each other, Cougar. Oh, this nigga, everything soft, dog. Like, man, why you do me that, dog? Nigga, everything soft, dog. That nigga get everything, so.
Zerline connects on the extra point, and his guys will take a 10-point lead. So we've reached halftime in a wild first half. We'll take a minute to catch our breath as we see
boy,
Orlando.
Everything, so, boy. He ain't good, dog.
Halftime report, Coach. Welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon getting set.
Nigga, not good right there. Well, the game is good. Well, the game is COVID. You ain't good.
First, and they are trailing on the scoreboard as we resume action. Ready for the
third. Lucky, boy. Yeah, bro. Well, you got two. Because you got two computer called fumbles, dog. Yeah, with the quarterback. Two of them. Not one, two. Two of them, dog. Nigga, fuck what I see. I can prove it.
I would say so. You know, they're down two scores. That's not the end of the world. It wasn't the strongest of first halves, but for them to start calling back, they've got to start putting more pressure on that defense, start cutting into this deficit. You can't have three and outs and expect to get that done.
There's a ball thrown right side and complete. And he finally is out of bounds, but he's down inside the 20-yard line. It's a big play there for Green Bay. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now on first down.
Come on.
Here's Rodgers. He'll drop this underneath for Jones. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
That's a good job.
Nigga say pick, please. Ain't nobody pick you, man. Who picked you on that? I just want to know. Yeah, so quit hollering pick, please, man. We don't do pick, please. Yeah, but you wrong. You know, we don't do pick, please. Let your dumbass look at it. Hold on. He's right up. Nobody got picked up, man. Nobody. Nobody got picked. Nothing. I don't need no pick play, nigga. That's you. I don't need pick play, nigga.
That a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
Ooh, you never, hey boy, that's how I knew that nigga trash. Why even set up my audible yet? I ain't have to use him till just now. That, cause I was scoring on you so fast, we ain't even need him. Now look, Jack, whenever you get a chance, go ahead and look at that and tell me where you see the pick at. Like, who picking, who blocking somebody? Oh my, under pressure, that's right, under. Who give pressure on their team? They ain't got no superstars. Who give pressure? Oh, that boy. No, boy, the ex, who that is? Who number 11? What got an X-Factor? Oh, that's old, that linebacker, Cougar. That linebacker. Yeah, boy, dude. Now, hike the ball, nigga.
Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. Able to find Lazard.
That's legal. Huh? I don't mean try and cheat you now. You act like I'm cheating or something. Whenever you get a chance, go look at that little video and tell me where to pick it. That's what I want to know.
Of course, at Cal, and I remember watching him play at Cal, and he would run 7-on-7 drills. Angry if the ball ever hit the ground.
Nigga, I threw the ball. So, okay, we're gonna see a different pick then. You get another chance, like you tell me.
But once you take your eyes off the receivers, once your eyes come down and you see the rush, hard to get back downfield and find an open target. Fortunate, that one just wound up as nickel.
And it's a Packers touchdown. Josiah DeGuara from 3 yards out. And the Packers are back within a score.
You get down near the goal line, this is where having a sure-handed tight end becomes a luxury. And it pays off big time, especially when the defense sells out against the run. He finds himself open for an easy touchdown.
Crosby with the extra point, and the lead is down to a field goal. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. Fields this way up at the 17. And they will wrangle it down a couple yards shy of the 30. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass.
I knew that ball going through there, but I fell down again. No, I got to go get him in there. Don't worry about it, dude. We know you got to get in control of, boy. I don't know why I keep falling down with the right stick.
I was wondering how they were going to attack since they're playing with the lead. Would they continue to try and push the ball downfield? After one play, it appears that the answer is yes.
Prescott off play action. He'll fire deep downfield.
Good one, Jack. Good one. Oh, he dropped it with the hit. Good one, Cougar. Good dive.
And that is a golden opportunity wasted there. A good action to this point in the third quarter. Just a 3-point game.
That boy burned him, though. That's what I want to know. Give me another chance, though. And that boy burned him again, though. That was a 10 o'clock. Oh, we have a pick. Cougar don't play with Jack like that no more. Boy, it's slow, man.
Down and the quarterback's moving around outside of the pocket. You're thinking, just get rid of something short. But a lot of guys are coached, think deep. Take the big shot, hoping someone can get lost behind the secondary. They weren't able to connect on that one.
So now 3rd and 10, a big play to start the drive, but nothing since.
Watch the shift.
Play action now, Prescott. He wants it all for the end zone.
Man. Kick it off, nigga. I put you. You know, we can't press them, Cougar. You can't press them, niggas. I can't press them no more. Y'all niggas getting beat.
You do so. Send him deep. Try to throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they run successful.
Nope. You ain't bumping him this time.
Over the middle complete. That's Schultz.
Yeah.
And he's got this down to the 35. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Prescott from the gun. Eluding the pressure right. And that is incomplete.
I think that was good strategy there, trying to go right back to him after the last completion. But this time, the defense was all over it, and they got there to break that one up.
On second down, Elliott. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
Looks to me like maybe there's a little attrition setting in with this drive, because when you see that type of a run, I get the feeling the defense get a little bit tired.
And that's the last thing they need, especially when they look up at the scoreboard. 7th play of the drive now as they come up on a 3rd and 3. They go to Elliott again.
Take your field, get the fuck off my field, nigga.
Nigga. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on 3rd. Well, they'll say no to the 46-yard field goal try. They're going to go for it.
Bad nigga will see you this time, I promise you.
Off play action to Elliott. Here's Prescott. Flushed out right.
Bad nigga will see you this time, nigga. Madden ain't gonna save you this time, nigga. I just told you that. Nigga got 14 fucking points off of Madden, dog. Nigga ain't here. My mama ain't bringing. Mama was tired. She gonna call me when she wake up to go pick up.
Let's
go. Give me a block. You gave me a block, but the nigga had an extra nigga this time. Give me a block. Thank you, Jack. That's respect, man. I get a nigga up, man.
Rodgers now to throw.
Back him up all you want, dude, nigga. Ain't gonna matter. Back him up all you want, nigga. Ain't gonna matter. Back him up, nigga. Let me help you out. Back him up, Jack.
35 yards. Rodgers now on first down.
Give me a block. Man, they got 2 niggas over there, huh? Don't do that shit no more. Hey, boy, you can't throw to the left, boy. Nigga, you can't throw to the left to save your life, man. Why? If you ain't in the middle of the field, boy, we can't get that throw.
Today's NFL is hybrid. You know, guys who can do more than just what they're asked to do. How about our running back there laying out like a wide receiver and making that catch?
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw.
Nigga, see, Jack been climbing. Jack been getting lucky.
And it's second down.
That's real.
Timing is everything, and against that man coverage, there was no space available, and incompletion as a result.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a 2nd and 10. Throwing is Rodgers. This one swung out here to Jones. And he can't quite get there. Tackled down at the 1.
And here we are in the 4th quarter, partner, and watch him drive for what would be a go-ahead touchdown. And you and I both know this is where you need a quarterback who can keep his cool back there, not just for himself, but to keep the rest of the team relaxed too.
Only way to get the lead here, of course, with a touchdown, and that's what they're gunning for on first and goal. Jones, and this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the three. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
Fuck, man, we had the nigga, man. Well, let's see what we got you now.
It's gonna go on the defensive team stat sheet. Won't necessarily reflect.
Good morning.
The overall game.
You ready?
Right?
You ready? All right. Hop in, Zach.
Aaron Rodgers on fire, his fifth touchdown pass of the ball game. And once again, the Packers, they're back out in front. Now Crosby for the point after. And that will make this a four-point game.
Next to score, Packers 35.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
I'm only 2 minutes. There they come. About 3 minutes of football time.
Take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line.
This is coming in wild. Wildcat.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that
nigga coming in wildcat. Nigga coming in wildcat, man. Nigga just trying anything now. He hoping for some soft shit. Nah, I don't want it. Ain't got lucky. And you see what happened when you ran into D.
So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down to the wire.
Cougar, please don't stop, don't fall. That's all I ask you, my nigga. Ooh, I tried. Ooh, I sure did, but they didn't let me get it. I sure did try.
And you know they've got to keep going for the big shot, right?
I sure tried to jump clean out of the screen.
Nothing behind you. Make everything get completed in front.
Oh, good. You keep the wrong play. Call the timeout, nigga.
Following the incompletion on second down.
Don't you get caught in that shit. Don't you get caught in that shit. He hoping for some fruit.
Now Dak. Flush to his right. He's going to let it fly.
That's a playing with us, nigga. Dumb nigga. Shut up, nigga.
And down to the 48-yard line.
Shut up, nigga.
You talk about making winning plays. That is a winning play. Man, shut up, man. To come up with that interception, huge.
I like how you identified that because most people think winning plays are the offense trying to get it done. In this case, nursing a lead, they found a way to make a play on that side of the ball and maybe finish things off.
You're claiming victory already, man. Claiming it. Nigga, I'm claiming. Nigga, hold on. Let me show you. You the shit you do. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Trying to salt this one away, but that interception potentially a game changer.
And I just got to think to myself at this point of the game, I know you've been aggressive. I know that you're MO, and that's fine. And all those
Jack,
teams that talk about all gas, no
Jack,
breaks,
you act like we still ain't gonna win the game, Jack.
They put themselves in a tough spot.
You act like you still ain't gonna win the game, Jack.
It's second down.
We know you need a touchdown. We gonna see. We shall see, my brother.
This is third down. Prescott.
Man, let you run. We did not choose you. We did not choose you though. Definitely we didn't choose you.
Offense in the second half. Here's first and 10. Now Prescott. Flushed out right. And they are able to stop him, but he does take it all the way to the 2.
Damn, Cougar.
Use their second timeout now.
Damn, Cougar. We lost.
Only way to get the lead here, of course.
We lost, my nigga.
And that's what they're gunning for on first and
goal. Oh, yeah, we lost.
Here's Prescott. Quick hitter here, it's complete.
We lost. Good game. We lost. We lost.
One of these dumb shit.
Want to show off. Cool. We saw the man sitting there. Throw the shit while he was sitting there early. You want to wait. I did that shit yesterday, man. And that's how you fumbled yesterday, dog. Want to wait to show a nigga. Man, we ain't here to show a nigga. Show a nigga the game. He gave you this one, Jack. Mad help you, though, but we gave it to you. We were supposed to blow this nigga out this game, y'all. We were supposed to blow this nigga out, man. Madden, help that nigga, man. Early Madden helped that nigga twice, dog. Two of them, dog. Two fumbles, dog. Two fumbles. Man, we were supposed to blow you out, Jack, boy. I promise next game we blowing you out, dog. I promise you, bro. I promise you that. Yeah, I swear to God we're going to blow your ass out, boy.
How do you handle this situation?
You're thinking two plays. One, to get yourself in position for the second one, whether you're able to get into field goal range or try another deep pass, another Hail Mary. But you're trying to get the first one to a receiver.
Why you back him up, my nigga? Why you respect right there, boy?
For an easier shot at it.
Let's see if they can do it.
Okay.
Rodgers throw taken in by Adams and brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line.
Okay.
We're going into the final.
My fault, dog. My fault. My fault, bro. I'm coming, you ready? Like every day, I'm gonna switch up plays, spend a little money on cash, What? There ain't nothing but corn. There's no little strawberries though. You got no strawberries and you got a little sugar, some milk in there. Everything.